Teacher, dale.
All right, my kids. Excellent. Look at this, my kids. What is the activity that we are going to work today? Today, we are going to work on our English book. Today, we are going to work on our English book. Which page? Pay attention. The page that we are going to work is page 20 and is the student's book. Student's book and the page is the number 20, okay? All of you, my kids, take out your books, take out your books and open on the page number 20. That's the page that we are going to work, okay? Page number 20. Page number 20, student's book.
Teacher.
Excellent. Yes, Isabelita.
Teacher.
Ajá. Tell me.
Dígame. Hoy es viernes y el cuerpo lo sabe.
Yes, and the body knows. Very good. Y lo sabe más porque tienen 5 días de vacación. Wow. You have 5 days of vacation. That's great. Ajá. 5 días de vacaciones van a tener mis niños. That's great. Okay. Let's go. All right, my dear kids. Bueno, les voy a dejar por acá a un ladito de la pantalla el número de la, el librito que estamos trabajando, que es el de Student's Book y la página que es la 20, ¿no? No se me olvide que tenemos dos libritos, Workbook y el Student's Book. Estamos trabajando en el Student's Book. Ya. Yeah. Before to continue, my dear kids, I'd like to show you something. In this case, don't forget that here we have this letter. My kids, what is the name of this letter?
E.
E. E. All right, look at this. This letter is E, but when you pronounce the name of this animal, you don't say elephant, you say E.
Elephant.
Elephant. X.
Elephant.
Excellent. Now, analyzing this case. Yes. Analyzing this case, my dear students. The sentence in this case we have, an elephant played with eggs. He's doing some malabares, some jugglings in this case. Now, I'd like to tell you. Le pregunto, ¿alguien de ustedes sabe hacer malabares? Como el elefantito así.
No.
No. No. Okay. No problem. No problem. Yeah. Very good. Now, ¿alguno de ustedes ha hecho el juego de la cuchara con el huevito?
Yo.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Very good. Now, if you haven't done, probably we'll do this when we come back to the face-to-face classes. Probably in January or maybe February. I'm not so sure, but I hope that we can go and then have the classes face to face. That's my hope. Okay, now in this case, I'd like to ask you. A ver, quiero que aprenda estos numeritos. Mire, one is uno, one, two is dos, y three. Son tres, four, cuatro, and five, cinco, ¿ya? One, two, three, four, five. Ya lo seguiremos practicando más después. Sí. A ver, yo le voy a preguntar y usted me va a decir qué cantidad usted puede ver. Ya, miren mis guaguas, ojito con esto. Yo le voy a preguntar y usted me va a decir cuántas cosas usted ve. A ver. ¿Se acuerda qué significa eyes? Do you remember what is the meaning of eyes?
Ojos.
Excellent. Now, I am going to ask you, my dear kids, students, how many eyes, cuántos ojitos, how many eyes does the elephant have?
Two.
Two. Excellent. One and two. Excellent. Perfect. Very good. Now, the next question is, students, how many, ¿se acuerdan que era ears? ¿Qué era? Orejitas. Orejitas. Entonces, how many ears does the elephant have?
Two.
Very good. Very good. Now, the question is, do you remember what is the meaning of legs? ¿Se acuerda qué significa que son legs?
Legs.
¿Qué eran legs?
Piernas.
Eso, very good. Now,
piernas.
How many legs does the elephant have?
Four
legs. Excellent. Now, in this case, how many eggs does the elephant have? ¿Cuántos huevitos están ahí?
Five.
Very good. Now, in the next sentences, we have a fish plays with a frog. A fish plays with a frog. Is the next sentence. Look at this. A fish plays with a frog. Un pescado juega con una ranita, con un sapito.
Mira.
Okay. Now.
¿Qué es eso? ¿Dónde está?
El sapito está encima de una hojita. It's over on the leaf. All right, my dear kids, what is the activity that we are going to do? Miren, ¿qué es lo que vamos a hacer, mis guaguas? Yo voy a compartir con ustedes un audio y usted tiene que escuchar cuando diga 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, tiene que escuchar qué es lo que le está diciendo. Si le dice la E o le está diciendo la F. Letter E or letter F. That is the thing that you have to do, and that is the thing that you are going to learn. Okay? Ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Page 20. B. Listen and circle.
Number 1. Egg. Egg.
Okay? ¿Ya escuchó? Entonces, ¿qué será? ¿E or F? Excellent. Y le vamos a encerrar en un circulito. Perfect. Very good. Because it says E. Excellent. Y le encerramos en un círculo. Very good. Okay. Let's go with the next one.
Number 2.
Fish. E or F?
La E.
E or F? What do you think?
F.
Very good. Porque con la F comienza fish. Excellent. Very good. Let's go with the next one. Number 3.
Frog.
E or F?
F.
Very good. Frog. Because we have frog. Very good. The next one. Here we go.
Number four. Elephant.
Perfect. Very good. Okay. Very good, kids. Let's go with the number 5. In the number 5 we have, pay attention.
Number 5. Fan.
What do you E or F?
F.
Very good. And then the last one, that is number 6. Here we go.
Number 6. Elf.
What do you think? Letter E. Yeah. And that's it. And that's it, my dear kids. Okay? And that's it. Very good. So you got it? Very good, Amelia. Excellent, my kids. Muy bien. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Perfect. Where is Leah? Jared. Okay, Agustin. Shareni. Perfect. Martin. Uh-huh. Excellent. Valentina as well. Perfect. Very good. Uh-huh. Excellent. Antiaguito as well. Okay, my kids. Excellent. Look at this. So, my dear students, that is all for today. Thank you so much and see you next week.